Good morning, black men. Please stand for your Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your morning blaze will be right back after this moment of silence.
Good morning. Today is September 4th, 2019. Hope you had a good Tuesday. Today is Wednesday.
Today we're going to be having a great show. We're going to be talking about these girls behind us right now. And congrats to Megan Roth for breaking a cross-country record.
Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah. It's coming to you right after this.
Hello.
My name's Bailey.
And I'm Nick.
And this is your Morning Blaze.
Anyone interested in trying out for the girls' basketball team is invited to open gym today from 3:30 to 5.
Need help with ACT English and reading, you can go to room C14 from 7:30 to 8:15 every morning. Results of your work and explanations within 24 hours.
The Miss BHS pageant is on Saturday, September 28th at 6 p.m. If you are interested, you must register and pay the $30 entry fee before September 6th. See Ms. Covington for more information.
Sign language meets on Mondays from 3:45 to 4:30 in Ms. Anderson's room in G6. No experience is needed.
There is free English and reading tutoring for ACT, and it will be offered from 7:30 to 8:15 every morning in room C14, Ms. Burke's room.
Blaze Buddies applications are now available online and on the board by room C5. All paperwork and dues need to be turned in by September 18th.
FCA meets every Friday morning at 8 a.m. in Coach Mack's room. Be there and bring a friend.
Lucky Lab Farms start their open interviews for seasonal work today and continue Saturday and Sunday. Go check it out, and if you need more information, ask Ms. Adler in the counseling office.
On September 17th, there will be a pep bus going to Siegel High School for the Blackman vs. Siegel volleyball game. It is $10 per student. And you need to go see Coach Sheffield in E4 or Miss Young in D10 to reserve your spot. This will be a big game, so make sure you come out and show your support for your Lady Blaze, and it'll be on September 17th. And now to Savion with the weather.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a while since it's been Savion with the weather. Here we go. It is 83 degrees and sunny outside, feeling like 89. And this week's going to be nice and sunny, really, really high 80s and 90s. Move on to the next slide. After school, it's going to be 93 and sunny. We'll see you back after this commercial.
And teachers, pardon this interruption, but this is very important announcement. Sketch It Up is open.
All right, and now to Hunter with the sports.
Cross country last Saturday, Megan Roth broke the school 5K record by 26 seconds with a 19:51. She also finished in the top 10 at the Memphis Twilight, where teams from 8 different states competed. This weekend, both teams are competing at the Oakland Invitational held at the Grove. Come on out and cheer on your Blaze runner. They're going to start at 8 a.m. This is them. Blackman High School Golf, they beat Stewart's Creek. 349-348 secured the win. Blackman High School Volleyball is going to play Lebanon. Oh no, this game was canceled. They will play at Oakland tomorrow at 6. The women's soccer is going to play tomorrow night at 7 o'clock versus the Oakland Patriots at the Inferno. High school football this Friday. Go out to Coffee County if you want. It's 7 o'clock. The football team's going to play. And that's all the sports. Back to the anchors.
Happy birthday to Mooney Chet.
Ryan Daniels.
Charlotte Gilgenson.
Bryce Hudson.
Sydney Snelling.
Zoe Stanzuki.
And Rosie Skong.
Please follow us on our YouTube at BSPN32. Have a great day.
We are Blackman. Blackman.